Good evening, everybody. It is, well, in the UK, it's 2:04 in the AM. PUBG 1.0 has gone live. Sandhok is available to play. The event pass has been purchased. In fact, I tell you what, let's go back and quickly show you. So, what we now have in the store. For battle points, which you still earn from playing the game, but they're all set prices now. You can get the Raider crate, which has got lots of weapon skins, and you've got lots of other crates as well. You can buy with real money the event pass, which I'll show you in a sec. You can level up, you can get buy G coins to buy things like this parachute skin or these tracksuit packs, and you can look see what's in them. And there's lots of different ones with different skins in, different uniforms, but you know what you're going to get. They're not random. If you pay money, you know what you're going to get, which is good. And then this is the prices of stuff. So 500 G coin is 359. So if we go back to here, so the parachute will cost you £3.59. Yeah. Well, there we go. That's what we wanted, wasn't it? You know, give me a Union Jack parachute, and I will pay £3.59 for it. There's the PUBG Sandhok pack, which includes a skin and the event pass. The starter pack includes some G coin and a skin, and then you can spend up to, you know, 90 quid. But the thing that I've got is I've just bought the basic event pass. You don't have to buy it; you can have it for free. And then what the way it works is, if you see here, as you're playing, you get daily XP, which then goes towards these premium awards you can see in green along the middle of the screen. So you get 400 XP to start off with. At level 2, I would then get that at 500 battle points when I get to level 3. And then we get these sort of skins down below. Some of these you get to keep, some of them you don't get to keep. And I understand there is daily tasks as well, but I can't see where they are, so I don't know much about. Oh, here we go. Missions. Here we go. So daily, play for 1 hour on Sandhok. Travel 2 kilometers in any vehicle. Get a kill. Here we go. Deal 500 damage and kill at least one player in a single game. Reach top 10 on Sandhok. So all these things give you XP to level up your event pass so that you earn stuff. It's a bit of fun, isn't it? It adds a little bit of spice. It adds a leveling system to the game. So that's all cool, but come on, you know what we're here for. Now, when you go to play, press left trigger to bring up your playlist, because if you go on Battle Royale, that'll take you into Miramar and Erringill. We want Mini Royale. So, without further ado, let's dive in. Oh, what? No, I want to play solo. How do we do this? Select. All right. So we do that. We take them off. Right. Okay. I got it. Apply. Solo. This is it. This is it. We are about to go in. Now, I'm probably going to stream. I don't know. We'll do a few games. We'll see how it goes on, because, as I say, it's 2 o'clock in the morning here in the UK, so I'm very, very, very tired. So I can imagine. I can't see it doing very well, but it'll give us a chance to have a look around. Now, matchmaking. Ooh, I don't know what matchmaking is going to be like, because people are still going to be downloading the game. Oh no, here we are, we're going in. This is it. We are going in to Sandhog. Oh, so exciting. So exciting. And then maybe, depending on how I feel, I'll kind of, I don't know, after about an hour or so, I'll stop the stream, then restart it again, trying to squad up with some of the guys from the Hot Drop Discord, I think. Now, this might be janky, it might be buggy. There could be all sorts of stuff going on. We just don't know. Oh, right, here we go. Now, we have apples, I think, don't we? Do we have apples? There we go. Can lob apples at people now. Dunk. Let's throw some apples at people's heads. High throws, low throws. Wow, there it is. This is it. Ooh. Have an apple. Have a low apple. Have a low apple. Have a high apple. Let's have a quick run around. Straight away, I've got to say, the fidelity isn't quite up to the... Actually, I think we're on overcast weather. That's why it looks a bit misty, doesn't it? Have an apple. I don't know. Where do we go? Where's the island? Oh, it's definitely a misty day on the island. Well, I play the edge, don't I? That's what I do. Let's head over there. Now, on this on the Sanhok map as well, what we have is we have dynamic weather, and we also have more dynamic circle mechanics as well. So the circles come in faster, and it kind of depends on who's left alive, all that sort of stuff. So we can expect faster action. There's more weaponry on the ground as well. And we've still got 100 players. Let's get on the ground and see what we can do. See if we can survive. Let's go in. Oh, there's loads of buildings there. Oh, there's my lovely Xbox parachute. How cool is that? Here we go. Oh, I've got a new vehicle as well. We'll have to try that out. Seems to be a bit more bouncy. It's good night from him. Did he have anything good? Where's my DVR? I'd be a bit gutted if it isn't. Oh no, it's not, because I'm streaming, so it won't record stuff. I've got to start moving, haven't I? It's a circle. What am I doing? Do it with the helmet. Oh, there's the QBC. Oh, we can't not take the QBC, can we? Best. Very dark in here. Okay, we've got a couple of seconds before the... Oh, we've got some more ammo. I'll tell you what I'm tempted to do. I know it's a... Oh, no, no, no. Already been in it. God, it's dark. I'm scared. Oh, I thought that was a vehicle, but it's been blown up. Great, we got to start running. This way. Die to the blue in my first game. That'd be terribly embarrassing. Oh, is that a vehicle? I do believe it is. So that means we've got enough time to quickly. Oh, is that a vehicle or is it a wreck? Oh, it's another wreck. Bollocks. I think we've been a little bit spoiled, haven't we, with watching all the PC players play. Sandhog. Actually, no, it's not that. I think it's the fact that it's an overcast day and the lighting's very, very flat. When we get a sunny day, everything will be okay. Run from the blue. Run from the blue. Bad gun. What bullets does it take? 5.56. Or 7.62. So if I drop them, I still got bullets in it. Yeah, okay. Ooh. How's my vest? Snackered. But I've got to keep moving because the blue is going to be on me. Just go up there. I just went into that house. Gosh, this seems to be moving incredibly smoothly. I hear footsteps everywhere. Ah. He didn't fall for the smoke grenade trick, did he? Well, there we go. Our first game on Sanhok. Ah, two kills. 31st. Let's get back to the lobby and get back in there again. Right, here we go. Backed off there, shouldn't I, in that one? Didn't need to take him on quite so aggressively. Now, this is the Paradise Resort, isn't it? On another overcast day. Let's use this as an opportunity to have a look around. Wow, a metallic finish. Wow, look at this place. It's like something out of a Bruce Lee film. What do you reckon? Over the bridge. Right, who have we got with us? So everybody's hot dropping. Fine by me. Someone's going to that military base. So I've only got 2 minutes. So the circle appears just as you're hitting the ground. And then you've got like 2 minutes to loot and then get safe. Which isn't very long. Basically, if you jump the edge, you've got to get moving, haven't you? Unless we can find a vehicle. I haven't seen any vehicles yet. Check this place out. We've got to go. Don't have any choice. Wow, this is so much faster. So much faster. Still got some airdrops coming in. It's like Vietnam. Platoon. Rambo. So there's a bridge there. Perfect place for an ambush though. Ooh, Is that a motorbike I see? There's a pickup truck there. Do we really want to go on a motorbike? Yeah, why not? Oh, this is a QBU. Right, okay, I've got a QBU now as well. But it takes different... Oh no, it takes 556. Okay. Okay, we gotta go. Get a bike. Gosh, that's much, much faster. This is DMR. This game is so much smoother. Oh. Oh, that was funny. Headshotted. I don't think we got many points for that round, did we? Right, let's go again. Struggling a bit this time. Big bell. Is it a bell? Stone bell. Dunk. Dunk. Drop hot this time. Let's go somewhere like wherever there is. In fact, boot camp. That's the first, isn't it? Let's get cracking. Let's dive into there. Have we got with us? Plenty of people. Excellent. Oh, instead of the overcast we've had. Come on, SSD. Just about learning these places, isn't it? And you also have to remember that in again, what time is it now? It's 2:20 in the morning here in the UK. The people who are staying up and playing this now are pretty committed PUBG players, and probably not play the edge as like me. So. Oof. We're in Paradise Resort again. Let's have a quick look around. Days. See if we can stay alive for a bit longer this time. Give me a gun, give me a gun, give me a gun. Reload. I guess we start moving in, don't we? I feel very light on gear. I guess that's the point of this map, isn't it? It's a totally different experience. You feel rushed. It. Just keep pushing. Somebody out in the field as well. Great. There's a pickup truck there. A buggy there. Very quiet. Everybody's too scared to move. Coming in. Nice paintings on the wall. Ooh, here comes a vehicle. Still in. I know this isn't exactly riveting gameplay. But maybe we can get into the top 10. In fact, do you think this might be the meta for this game? You know, you rush around like a mad thing, get a few kills, get enough kit, and then hide in a building in the middle. Nobody wants to give away their position. Right, let's get some action. See what happens next. Got it, let's go. Got that many bullets left, have I? guy's got to come back this way. No chance. I didn't know where I was then. I got a bit lost. Right, so there we go. This has been Sanhok, my first solo games. Bit of a mixed bag, but again, we're just getting to learn the map, getting to learn the meta of it, which is very, very fast. Well, very fast, then slow, then fast, I think is probably what it will be. I think you've got to push for position. That's probably the most important thing. Anyway, that's enough from me for this particular stream. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you again soon.